स्टूडेंट्स, रेशनल नंबर्स कम फ्रॉम द रेशियो। रेशियो कैन बी रिटन इन द फॉर्म ऑफ पी बाई क्यू और रेशियो इज रिटन इन द फॉर्म ऑफ पी बाई क्यू। लाइक इफ और इफ ए इज टू बी, देन इट इज रिटन इन द फॉर्म ऑफ ए अपॉन बी। Means I have a definition of rational number that or the number which is written in the form of p by q, where p and q are integers and q is not equal to 0. This is derived from the term ratio, because ratio also written in the form of p by q. Then our next topic is equivalent rational number, means two or more rational numbers are said to be equivalent if they have the same value. Like 1 by 2 is equal to 2 by 4, both have same value. Both rational numbers are equal, therefore they are called equivalent rational number. The value of rational number does not change if the numerator and denominator of rational number is multiplied or divided by the same non-zero integers. Like 1 upon 2 is also equal to 1 into 2, 2 into 2, that is 2 by 4. Both are equal to and half. Both are equal to a half. Clear? Like 2 by 4 is also equal to 2 divided by 2 and 4 divided by 2. That is 1 upon 2. Both are equal to half. Correct? Then, every natural number, whole number, integers are rational number, because they can be written in the form of p by q, where p and q are integers and q is not equal to 0. Every fraction is also a rational number, but every rational number is not a fraction. Clear? Then our next topic is additive identity, means rule of zero. Additive identity is zero. When you add zero in any rational number, there will be no change in the value of the rational number. Like 1 upon 2 plus 0 is also equal to 1 upon 2. There is no change. Therefore, 0 is additive identity. And multiplicative identity, the identity which multiplied to the rational number but their value will not change, that is called multiplicative identity. One is called multiplicative identity. When you multiply 1 by 2 into 1, by 2, there will be no change. Means 0 is additive identity and 1 is multiplicative identity. Okay? Then our next topic is additive inverse. Additive inverse means the number which is number, and when you get the sum is equal to 0, that number is called additive inverse of the given number. Like 1 upon 2 plus minus 1 upon 2 is equal to 0. Then minus 1 upon 2 is the additive inverse of 1 upon 2. And minus 1 upon 2 additive inverse is 1 upon 1. When you add additive inverse to the additive inverse of the given number to the number, you get the sum 0. Means when you want to find out the additive inverse of any number, just you subtract the number from 0, you get additive inverse. Like you want to find out the additive inverse of 1 upon 2, then you write down 0 minus 1 upon 2, that is 1 upon 2. Means additive inverse of 1 upon 2 is equal to minus 1 upon 2. Then our next topic is multiplicative inverse. Multiplicative inverse. When you want to find out the multiplicative inverse of any number, then you divide 1 by the given number. Like multiplicative inverse of 1 by 2 is equal to 1 divided by 1 upon 2, that is 1 into 2 upon 1, that is 2 upon 1. Means multiplicative inverse of 1 upon 2 is 2 upon 1. When you multiply 1 upon 2 and 2 upon 1, you get the product 1. Means multiplicative inverse of the given number is the number which is multiplied to the given number, you get the product 1, is called multiplicative inverse. In multiplicative inverse, only you write numerator in denominator and denominator in numerator, you get the multiplicative inverse of the given number. Means when you reverse the number numerator to denominator and denominator to numerator, you get the multiplicative inverse. Like multiplicative inverse of 1 upon 2 is 2 upon 1. And when you want to write the additive inverse of any number, just you change the sign. Here is positive 1 by 2, then additive inverse of 1 upon 2 is minus 1 upon 2. Means in additive inverse, you change the sign. In multiplicative inverse, you reverse the rational number. Means numerator is written in the denominator and denominator is written in the numerator. You get the multiplicative inverse. If you want to find out, the process is given. Multiplicative inverse, you divide 1 by the given number. You get the multiplicative inverse of the number. And when you want to find